with Massari Summer Rush 2011. Just saw you perform. How was it?
It was amazing. There's no feeling in the world like being on stage, giving your fans exactly what they want to see. Yeah. And I give them my heart and soul every time I step on the stage.
Yeah. And we just talked to Mia Martina, and she was telling me about Latin Moon, how you were collaborating on that. Tell us, what else are you giving to the fans coming up in the near future?
I have a big project coming out this year. We're just keeping everything on the hush. Huge project, God willing, and I was so happy to be able to take part in Latin Moon. I love Mia. Mia's been my little sister for many, many years, and I was in love with the song, and I called the CEO of CP, and who's a very, very close friend of mine. We actually grew up together. I said to him, I want to get on the song. And he said, yeah, it's yours, whatever you want to do. And it, you know, it was beautiful. We got in studio, we recorded it together, and it's a beautiful song. It's actually going to be coming out the next day or two. Yeah, so we performed it here, premiered it for Z103. It was, you know, it was a gift for us to them, you know.
Cool. And how much do your fans mean to you?
My fans are every breath that I take. It's my fans mean the world to me, because without my fans, I would not be an artist. I would not be a star. I'd be like this guy.
Tyler Medeiros, ladies and gentlemen.
I love Tyler. Tyler, he's the future of CP. Tyler is up-and-coming artist that is going to shut it down. No joke, guaranteed.
Perfect. Well, thank you so much, Massari. I appreciate it. Thank you.